guys, so today we're making grilled cheese. Pour a little vegetable oil in the pan. Ah! Let it cook in the vegetable oil so it browns. Put the cheese in the middle. And then you flip. Ooh, look at those grill marks. And you're gonna flip. Oh shit, it's catching on fire. It's catching on fire. My secret method to get it extra toasty, I don't tell anyone. I put it directly on the flame. Mmm, so toasty. Fun, right?